sentry gun is a good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
I got a date with destiny. My heart says yeah, but can't convince the rest of me. I tried so hard to make it with no recipe. My selfish ways caught up and got the best of me. I need redemption, no need to mention my past. Cause all that matters now is bigger than diamonds and cash. The glitz, the glamour, the lights, the camera, the action. It stays the fans, the speakers blasting. You know I want it, I need it. Don't doubt it, I can't live without it. This is everything I've dreamed of. It's everything I've ever wanted. But is it really truly in my plans? Or did God mix up my blueprints? Did he have it right there in his hands? Anybody give me a hint? I can feel it now, I know it's coming. And I don't give a fuck what anybody say. I'm falling, I'm prison. I chose a selected dismissing. Incarceration through these bars created a prison. And I intend to do the time that the sentence is given. 25 to life, yeah, that's how I'm living. Sometimes I wonder if I'll ever make it. But there's only one way I'ma know. I'm like a seed planted in the dirt. Feels like I've been waiting forever to grow. And maybe today is the day. Or maybe tonight is the night. But one thing that I know for sure, this time I'ma get it right.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
You guys have probably heard about this before. It was a young man who, you know, he wanted to make a lot of money, and so he went to this guru, right? He told the guru, you know, I want to be on the same level you are. And so the guru said, if you want to be on the same level I'm on, I'll meet you tomorrow at the beach at 4 a.m. He liked the beach. I said, I want to make money. I don't want to swim. Guru said, if you want to make money, I'll meet you tomorrow, 4 a.m.
Oh,
so the young man got there at 4 a.m. He all ready to rock and roll, got on the suit, should have wore shorts. The old man grabs his hand, said, how bad do you want to be successful? He said, real bad. He said, walk on out in the water. So he walks out into the water. Watch this. When he walks out into the water, it goes waist deep. So he like, this guy crazy. Adrian, he like, I want to make money. He got me out here swimming. I didn't ask to be a lifeguard. I want to make money. He got me in. So he said, come out a little farther. Walked out a little farther. Then he had it right around this area. The shoulder area. So this old man crazy. He's making money, but he crazy. He said, come on out a little farther. Came out a little farther. It was right at his mouth. My man like, I'm about to go back in here. This guy is mine. But the old man said, I thought you said you wanted to be successful. He said, I do. He said, walk a little further. He came, dropped his head in, held him down, hold him down. My man getting scratching, holding him down. I got you. I know you brushed it out, but I got you. He had him held down. I need you for an illustration. He had him held down just before my man was about to pass out. He raised him up. He said, I got a question for you. Somebody answer the question for me. He said, when you were underwater, what did you want to do?
Wow. So cute.
Lee, I'm looking for a different word for him. What's that word? He said, I wanted to breathe. He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. I don't know how many of y'all got asthma in here today, but if you ever had an asthma attack before, you short of breath, SOB, shortness of breath, you wheezing. The only thing you trying to do is get some air. You don't care about no basketball game. You don't care what's on TV. You don't care about nobody calling you. You don't care about a party. The only thing you care about when you're trying to breathe is to get some fresh air. That's it. And when you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm here to tell you, number one.
Yeah. noticed the walls are closing. Slipping further from the hand we're holding. Feel the footsteps inching closer, still so far away. It's 2 a.m., but I can't sleep. I'm running circles in my head around a restless dream. I know I'm not the person that I used to be, but I still can't shake this. No, I can't take this. To me, where we're supposed to be, but I'm so scared to want this, knowing all that I want is home. Why am I everywhere but home? Why do I feel so alone when everybody's screaming out my name? I just wanna go home. I'll pack my bags and hit the road, knowing all I need to find is the life I love. Say the heart is, I can't figure out just where we started. So caught between chasing this dream or watching what I left fall apart. And I swear she's every face I see in my dad. I'm gonna make it soon. They tell me that the world is waiting for me, but I hate watching my brothers growing up without me. You said, you said, why you finding me right where you're supposed to be?